Jeez!
Go with the theme song.
Hi.
That's it. Game over. Let's stop. Ray, please.
Should we see if we just mesh A?
Ray's clack, clack, clacking.
Eventually, are you ready? Everyone Let's will do light up.
All right, ready.
This is where you do the intro or something.
Yeah. Let's play.
Halloween.
No.
God damn it.
What?
Let's play.
Oh, okay. Well, press A.
All right, what are we doing?
Waiting for Gavin to press A. God damn it.
It's that.
I'm going to fucking snap in a second.
Match beginning in three.
The
two.
Kid's taking.
You're gonna die
two,
today.
The kid's taking steroids. You don't want to fuck with him.
Yeah. Right. My ass.
Oh, it's the death match you tell.
Jeff, wait! Don't tell anybody.
What are we doing, Jeff?
I can't believe Michael's taking steroids.
We are Call of Duty. What's it called, Ray?
Experts. This Classic. Is Call of Duty Classic. Classic.
No, dumbass. The new Call of Duty.
Oh, Future warfare. Combat.
Advanced future warfare. Combat.
Advanced warfare.
Modern. Modern future combat.
Later wars.
Call of Duty next gen shooter.
All right,
it's called
it's called Spherical Ring.
So the new Call of Duty is coming ring. Out.
Warfighter tomorrow.
So I thought, Laser yeah, team. Warfighter tomorrow.
Tomorrow
so I thought
battles.
It would be fun to spend a week playing old Call of Duty games.
Next week,
later fights.
They're still going, Jeff.
So I'm gonna.
Oh, I'm gonna be British for Gavin.
Should we auto assign or should we do?
All right.
I don't give a fuck.
Dude, I thought we were doing lads versus gents.
So today, no. Well, we will eventually. This is just deathmatch.
Harry Enfield, Lee Enfield.
Choose team. Right. Auto assign.
Auto assign.
Oh, I got. English.
I got English.
Are there teams? This is a.
Yeah,
well,
teams.
It did say team. I don't
nah,
know.
I think it's just what country you pick. It's supposed to be deathmatch.
Okay.
My gun looks like a fucking giant
oh,
turd.
Oh, God. You can't sprint.
Deathmatch.
How do you rules. Zoom down the. Oh, never mind.
Like hey, that. I killed Ray.
Hey, you have a cool gun. How'd you get
dude,
that?
Dude, that'll never happen ever again in Call of Duty. Let's
why is the scope
it.
So small?
Let's stop.
It's like, oh, God damn it.
Where is everybody? The hell was that?
Oh, fuck.
What?
I headshot
I shot you.
You
800 times, Jack.
I was killing Gavin. Like, Gavin and I were facing off, and then you shot him, took my kill.
Oh, I thought I was fighting Jeff.
Am I in the same
no, you
game
were fighting
with everybody?
Me, and then Jeff
everybody?
Came
probably
to your
Ryan.
Side.
Probably.
Ryan, just shoot.
This fucking game. Grenades are on the Y button?
Anyway, we're,
oh my
we're, doing,
God. That?
We're doing a Call of Duty classic.
No!
We're doing Call of Duty Let's... What?
Jeff was glitching through the stairs.
Is there a sprint?
No.
No,
sprint
come
wasn't
on.
Invented
this is before
yet.
Sprint. They didn't have sprints in
they
World War
II. They also didn't...
Oh, fuck.
They Jack have Verizon here.
Somebody
seriously,
shot me in the
am
back.
I in the game?
Yes, you are.
Oh, hey. Like, there you are.
Oh, no!
Oh, no.
You threw a grenade? What are all yeah. these weird symbols?
What symbols?
These things. What is this?
Oh, they're like some crooked lines or some shit.
Looks like a fucked up square.
Are they blurred crooked
hey,
lines?
Hey, I got Gavin.
No.
Ryan.
The yeah. sound is so weird.
That's forgive me, Ebola.
Solid. Really Jeff, you trying to throw a grenade at me?
I did throw a grenade at you.
Well, it went off 15 minutes later.
This yeah. weapon has no alternate mode to switch to. Thanks, irrelevant information.
Nope.
Ryan,
bloody Hitler's house. What is it?
Hi, Gavin.
Yeah.
How do you change aww. Weapon?
Why?
This like is every other game too. Ever created.
How do you switch your loadout?
Galota.
This is
oh,
terrible.
God.
Oh! Hi, Ray.
Hey, what's up?
Ryan, you're in the game.
I am.
Like EA Sports.
EA Sports.
Ah, I see you. You're in the window. Stop being in the window.
You're dead.
Ah.
What is happening 40. To the ceiling?
So this is, yeah,
this is
so we're going to do a different Call of Duty game every day this week.
This
today's
is
blah,
so
today's, classic.
This is Black Ops. No.
Then, yeah. This is Modern Warfare 3.
This is so shit,
melee.
I'm good at it. I can get kills.
Was this a good game at the time?
Yeah.
For the PC,
it was
yeah.
a classic. It's in the title.
Yeah,
it's the
true.
First Call of Duty.
What?
This is what we like to call all we have.
Oh, that was a bad one.
What console was this on?
PC.
He just fucking said that.
Oh, I caught air.
You're wearing headphones that definitely allow you to
my
hear
headphones
it.
Don't work.
Well, you broke them. Stop breaking everything you touch.
It is true. You do break everything. You
no!
ruin every
you're a breaker.
What have I broken, Jeff?
You ruined
what,
our
what
family.
What of yours have I broken?
My heart. My Christmas plans.
It's true. Remember when he moved out and left you?
I don't even care about that. I remember when he destroyed
yeah,
my New Year's Eve plans.
God damn
today.
It. I didn't see anyone. I jumped out and immediately got shot in the back.
Yeah, what were you going to do, Jeff?
I was going to go to Japan with Gavin.
What were you
going to
celebrate?
Happy New Year.
Oh. Yeah, what were you
well,
calling
it's not
it?
So happy now.
Happy New Year. Not, yeah, Happy New Year.
Sten, no.
Dude, I'm good at
oh,
shooting
you can
these
pick
awful
up health.
Guns, man.
That gun looks cool from the picture. I mean,
who's winning, by the way?
Michael is. Or Michael and I are tired. Excuse me, Michael and Jeff
no.
are tied.
Yeah, Ray. You're
wow.
in fucking second.
You took a lot of bullets.
I mean, don't worry, Ray will
give
win.
Give him back.
Bullet sponge.
Oh,
I remember this level. This was a fun level.
Walk,
it was hard.
Walk, walk, walk,
on,
walk.
On expert or what's the?
Oh,
what's the tough level on Call of Duty?
And this one?
Oh, what the?
Yeah. I don't know.
By the way,
how did that happen?
It's the same thing. Right? Is it just called expert or?
Oh, veteran.
Oh God, Ray. Please.
Oh, Jesus. Catch.
Jesus.
Oh.
How did I kill
like
Jeff?
Cheese Jesus?
I think he used his gun, if I remember correctly.
Save us, Jesus.
The grenades take like 7 years to
they
blow.
They really
up.
Do.
Bless yeah, you us with your them. Queso.
You gotta wait for the oven to get up to temperature.
What's this fight about?
All right.
Bip, 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 bip. How'd I stab
you? I tried
you?
To kill you with a grenade.
Oh.
I picked
Ray.
Up 25
had to be done.
Did I even remotely injure you?
Not really.
Dude, I can fucking stick somebody.
I
can poke somebody in the butt.
I was throwing grenades at you for
what,
like the whole
what?
Fight.
You got a bayonet?
I've got a gun with a scope, but it's like looking through a
if
pin.
If you click in the right. If you hit R3, you can melee someone in the butt.
You're Michael.
God damn it.
Did I get a double kill?
Your gun is good.
Right in the butt.
Ray was standing right behind Ryan, so I murdered Ryan, and Ray got caught in the crossfire. Ah! I mean, I meant to do that. Yeah, this gun's not bad. This banana gun.
That gun is super awesome.
There's like a giant banana sticking out the top.
Ah!
I shot Jeff in the head.
Grenades are so fucking worthless.
Hi, Gavin.
Hi.
Oh, God. No,
all right,
no.
All hell's breaking loose somewhere.
Hi again, Gavin.
Fuck.
I got
pick up health.
What? Jack, you're my fucking nemesis.
Nemesis. You're
still talking about the video game?
Stars.
Stars.
That was a cool villain.
I get it.
Nemesis.
He was cool.
Fraggle
villain.
Rock.
Clap, it was clap. Fucking scary as shit, especially when you get in the genre of Resident Evil and you think you know how the game works, and
uh-huh.
then the guy breaks through a fucking wall.
And he just starts hauling ass
yeah,
at you.
Yeah, that was fucking terrifying.
Behind you, fast motherfucker.
Nope. He was a big motherfucker, too.
I did a backflip.
Oh, jeez.
Sniping?
Dead backflips?
Yeah. He killed
I
Brad.
I bumped Jack.
What'd you bunk him with?
I
shit
shot
on my
him
dick,
in,
dude.
You I thought I swung.
You almost killed me, Jeff. Through. I have like a cunt hair of health.
Michael,
yo.
Let's go easy on the C word, yeah?
Oh, sorry.
Health?
I had a fucking pussy hair of health. That time you didn't hit me at all, I was fine.
I had a slappy sack's worth of health.
Whoa,
nuts,
no
nuts,
need for that.
Nuts, balls and nuts and dicks and cock and shit and balls.
Nope.
Yeah. Come back.
Holy crap, Gavin.
I need you to die. Oh. My gun sucks.
You can switch your gun.
By the way, were you throwing
a
grenade?
That?
Yeah,
well,
I'm basically
start.
Walking around with a
weapon.
Fully cooked grenade.
Yeah,
all the time.
I jumped out the window
ow,
to
ow.
Escape.
No,
oh, nice.
What a bad spawn.
It looks like I have no gun because I'm just walking around with a grenade in my hand, but my hands will push back.
I broke my legs a little bit jumping out the window, but it was worth
no!
it. No! No!
Man,
yeah,
that
walk around
takes
with
a
potato.
Year and a half to fucking.
Oh my
yeah,
god!
Like, I don't know how the hell you affect this.
I just placed my head on raised
this fucking
gun.
Gun is ridiculous.
So you press start to switch. Oh, there we
ah!
go.
Ah!
All right.
I shot you in the butt.
What,
Ray's
what?
Doing the Ray thing now.
What's
playing
that?
The game and fucking kicking the shit out of everybody.
Is he winning?
Yes.
We should have stopped when I was tied for first place.
We should have. I told you that was gonna happen. Give the guy 3 minutes in a game and we're fucked.
They really put effort into compass wobble.
This is a spooky
man,
you mansion.
Move a lot quicker when you're just holding a grenade.
It's like holding a knife in Counter-Strike.
I'm lost.
Find a parent or a grown-up.
Or one of those maps that says
every time
you
I find
here.
A parent or grown-up, he shoots me.
Oh, boy.
That's a problem.
Sorry,
Jeff. You killed Ray.
I do it all the time.
You kill Ray?
Every day I make him play Minecraft.
Kill a what? Little bit of him.
Stay still.
Oh, what?
Gavin throwing shit. Grenades, grenades, grenades.
Oh, there's somebody over there. I'm dumb.
I hear so much and see so little.
Ow.
My bullets don't work.
Yeah, they work.
I see you.
Don't.
Ah!
There's another one.
Where the fuck is everybody?
Hey, I got Ryan.
Wait.
This scope sucks!
Yeah, the scope is pretty shit. I
it
up
moves
at
like 6 miles an hour.
So video games have come a long way.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
A wee bit.
This isn't even that long ago.
Work.
That was an interesting choice, right?
No.
Yeah, what year did this come out? Does anybody know?
I mean, it's a while, but it's not like 100 years ago.
No!
It was Joust, Pong, and Call of Duty Classic.
There was a day this
don't
came
Tetris.
Out.
Don't There's always a Tetris.
There was a day
Joust
this came
sucks.
Out, and everyone collectively shit their pants at how amazing this looked.
I was one of everyone.
Yeah, I wasn't.
We used to play this all the time.
Yeah, you're dumb.
Oh, God.
This was
get
the best
me.
We had.
What are you doing?
I'm going to club you. God damn it. I was
no,
going to
club
not.
You. Oh.
Hey,
unclubbable.
Hey.
Feels good killing you, right? I don't know why.
I'm shootable, though. Very shootable.
Ooh, God damn.
Jeff, thank God you're fucking awful.
What? This is fucking machine gun, man.
Yeah.
It's got no range.
This is a controller, too.
Nah,
I'll try this thing Michael's running around with. Oh shit, dude, you had like an anti-aircraft gun.
I know, it's a giant banana.
Bananas.
Bananas in pajamas are coming on the stairs. Bananas in pajamas, they're coming down in your pairs. They'll blow some semen in your face.
Oh, God.
Oh,
God.
Hi, Jack.
Bullets coming out the front door.
Somebody
can
bullets.
I switch classes?
Yeah.
Yeah, hit start.
Man, imagine if this gun was in
go, go to night school and prove yourself.
Nice, man. You can get his GED, I believe.
That's right.
Him.
Can I shoot through a tree?
Maybe.
I believe the, all right, hold on.
You hold your breath in this game? I don't even remember.
All right, fuck that. I'm going back to the other one.
Oh, you can't? Okay.
You killed Jeff.
Whoa, who's shooting me in the back and missing wildly?
It's the machine gun.
It was Jack.
Where do you get that gun?
I just picked it. I don't know. I didn't find it anywhere.
Yeah, it's just an LMG.
Gav, you're dead?
Oh.
I think it's only available to the British, though.
All right, I've got the banana gun now.
So the British have an LMG?
Yeah, the banana gun is called the Bren LMG.
And it's pretty good.
It is good. I ain't,
what's it called?
I ain't knocking that.
Bren, B-R-E-N.
Banana, B-A-N-A-N-A.
How do I know what country I am?
That's banana.
As a car?
I'm German. Wow. All right, close, Ryan.
Bananas. Oh, God. Really, Jeff?
I always think banana's harder to spell than it is, and it confuses me.
Was that a bathroom?
Think that's like a double N or something?
Yeah, I think about it, and I think I'm going to misspell it, and then I'm like, no, it's like, God damn it, every time.
B-A-N-A-N-A.
It's like you hit B and A, and you just go back and forth. You're done. After B, you're done.
Oh, shit. Stop it.
Good Lord.
Oh, I got the banana gun.
Oh.
Ow.
I like how we're all fighting over Michael's corpse. Yeah.
Oh,
guys,
no!
Please! There's enough of my corpse for everyone.
It's true.
Oh, no.
Stop walking so slow.
I hear Michael.
Backflipped again.
Did
Michael,
you
keep making me flip.
Nice.
Doing some flippies.
Flippy, flap, flap, flappies. Oh.
Flip. Why do we have a radar if there's never
anybody God,
on
oh,
it?
God.
I don't know.
Ow.
That grenade almost killed me if I stood there for another 15 minutes.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I was scared.
How to get out to...
So the point now where I just throw grenades randomly.
God, get off the truck, idiot!
Michael's on a truck.
I was. I spawned on it, and he was like, he
the
wanted
truck?
To live there. Just fucking humping it and shit.
Oh,
why would you be?
I heard like...
The Bren.
Oh, God.
The Bren does not fuck around.
Yeah. God, that... man, that gun is all over the place.
Damn, that thing.
Wait, you didn't hit me once.
Was that shooting at you?
Yeah.
I tried to zoom, and then, like, he looked at the sky.
I tried to zoom. That was a mistake.
Yeah.
Just closed my eyes and hold right
should've trigger. Should've just hip-fired.
Ooh, Gavin, you got me there.
Got the nanas.
Can I not get out this window? Nope. Impervious to people.
I love walking.
You're an impervert.
Those are the worst kind of windows.
You know, like in war, when they just walk around, they don't actually run anywhere.
He's kind of jogging.
Shit's heavy, man.
Yeah.
Casual stroll.
He's got a lot of gear.
Ask Dan. That shit's like 100 pounds.
150.
Fuck.
He's that's all muscle, though.
Almost twice as much. Wait, more than twice as much.
Can't find anyone.
Uh-oh. I found the Ryan's bullets with my back.
You did.
Nobody's
and
in the
I found
house
them
anymore.
Again.
I'm on the right in front of me, which was super convenient.
Yeah.
Is anybody in the house anymore?
No!
Yeah, oh, goddammit.
Behind
worked in your favor
that was
that time.
A snipe right there somehow.
Yeah.
The snipe.
What? I just shot the moon.
Yeah, I know, because you didn't hit me.
Did you get him?
Playing spades?
Yeah, there's a hole in it. Some cheese fell to earth.
Spades are hearts. Oh, what'd you...
You
oh,
got bonked.
You punched me.
It happens.
I want to bonk someone
Jesus.
With a grenade.
Should really use that gun.
I like it.
Ow.
Can't go wrong with the banana gun.
This was video games.
Yeah. It's like fun to go back and
oh,
play
God.
It, like TV.
No.
Wow, Ryan.
Wow.
Jesus. It's fun to like play it, but know that, you know, we're playing it like one time and then we're done with this.
And know that there's better things.
Right, we're gonna go back to other shit that makes sense.
It gets better.
Yeah.
If you said to me I had 100% this game, I would
You wouldn't do it.
Well, A, you'd not be able to do it because it's fucking impossible to beat the goddamn truck level on veteran.
Also, there's only 12 achievements, so.
It's true.
Ow.
And there's like 30 fucking levels in this game. It's so long.
Oh, God! That's a grenade. I'm just charging. charge. Oh no!
I was fucking reloading. Perfect timing. I was like, God damn
it. My grenade didn't kill anybody there?
No, which blew my mind because it was right in the middle of the floor. I thought for sure Ray would hit it. It took 9 minutes to explode.
Yeah.
Jesus, Jack.
Yes.
No.
I just put one hole.
Oh, God.
I did an Abraham Lincoln on you.
When you look down the sights of
Christ,
the Bren,
Ryan, backed up
it's
into
so
me.
Close. You're so slow, rather.
Oh.
Was this first to 30? How's
yeah.
it?
I think so.
Yeah. You sounded really disappointed.
I think that's what it is on
my
fault.
I can't bonk anyone. I just want to punch someone in with a grenade.
What?
What?
Why do you want to punch him with a grenade?
Kill
why
him.
Why not?
Why don't you blow him up?
Chair.
I was trying to.
It's impossible to blow somebody
up
with a grenade.
Never expect me in this chair. Oh, I threw a grenade. What was I thinking? Oh, I'm getting manwiched.
Oh, God.
Oh, Lord. Oh, no.
I got none of that!
That was all manwich.
I threw two grenades and, like, they still haven't gone off yet.
There we go.
Hey!
So all it takes is the power of Call of Duty Classic and Ray can be beaten.
Gavin got 27.
Wow! What the fuck? What happened to the bottom half?
Well, it's stupid, isn't it? It's bloody dumb.
It's stupid for somebody.
God damn.
All worked right. fine for me.
Let's do team deathmatch.
Yeah.
Should we?
Ray and I. Yeah.
I don't know that I like this idea.
We got the 7-35 guy. We're doing German?
Oh,
you'll
be fine.
Oh, yeah, we're German again.
I know I will, Jeff.
We're on
saying.
A ship.
Hey, Jack, knock,
holy
knock.
Fuck, we are?
Who's there, Gavin?
Bearded prick.
Bearded prick
Jack
who?
Patillo.
All right.
That's not a good joke.
Yeah.
That makes me sad.
Gavin Free.
Boo.
You did Gavin the Free opposite.
Ryan, let's just stay here the whole time.
I'm ready. You.
Panzerfaust, yeah.
Over there. You got a Panzerfaust?
I'm gonna hide behind
you.
You
like my Panzerfaust? Da. Oh, yeah.
This is the time on Sprockets when we dance.
Oh, 60. I can kill 60 people with this thing.
Hey, are you guys on the same ship as us, or?
I don't know.
I think so.
Are we on a frigate?
Frig you.
Frigate.
Maybe we're on separate ships.
We gotta save some hostages.
Gold knight.
Yep. Is there any assholes here anywhere?
It's the start of Modern Warfare 4.
Is it a joke or more like a reference?
Reference.
Yeah.
Joke's a strong
Jack
word.
Didn't laugh. You know,
yeah.
So
well, Jack doesn't laugh today.
Oh,
that's
God.
What we're trying to do. That's ow. Point. Ah, fuck. All
right.
I killed one
stop
of them.
Stop shooting me.
Oh, is that you, Ryan?
That's why
God
you
damn it. I killed him.
Oh,
my God.
Gavin killed himself and Jack with a rocket, it looks like.
Yeah, Gavin found the Panzerfaust.
Oh, we made Jack laugh.
Stop
this is
shooting
why, yeah,
me.
There you go. It's
I'm still
trip.
On your team, Jeff. God damn it.
So glad we turned friendly fire on.
Yeah. All right.
Stop shooting me. What the flag over my head means.
Yeah, no, fuck. I got it.
As if Ryan doesn't have enough vinegar, Jeff. Yeah. God, this is why, like, there's a dissension in Team Gents.
I've got a
kind of shit keeps going on.
So does Jeff have -1 right now?
Probably.
Yes, he does. He's -1 in
oh, nice.
Zero.
I already found the Bren. Yeah. Sweet.
You found the Bren?
The Bren, the gun I was using last game.
Oh.
Some dead fuck had it.
Oh, my.
All right.
All right.
Jack
so
keeps getting done in like that.
The lads all have Panzerfausts.
Right.
I don't.
Don't worry. I've got
they're
a Panzerfaust finder.
Shut up. I have them now.
Panzerfaust.
Oh, yeah, Faust.
Ooh, Springfield.
Bren back up. There you go.
I'm stuck in a maze.
All I see are Jack and Ryan.
I haven't. Oh, I was just going to say. Ryan's behind you, Ray.
Is he?
Yeah,
no.
He shot me in the back. You were a little bit ahead of me, and he shot me in the
back.
Yeah, I know you will. That's why I'll sick you on it.
So I had some bad shrimp the other day.
Yeah.
And I woke up I woke up at 4 a.m. to vomit.
Damn it.
Good story.
And
it's like destiny.
I went into the bathroom and and then decided that I also needed to fart. So I farted for like maybe 12 seconds.
Right.
And then I didn't need to vomit anymore.
Interesting. So you farted away the vomit.
Yeah, I guess I was just too full.
I guess like
I've got a funny fart story.
Oh, dude, I was gonna tell the funny fart story right now, but you can tell it.
No, you go
ahead.
Okay, so
Gavin!
another funny fart story is hang on a sec. Oh, there's a guy walking around down there. Earlier you left the room and Jeff farted like hardcore right in your coffee, right after you got it. Like in your coffee. 20 seconds later, you came back in and immediately took the biggest swig of that coffee, and I had to I had to turn away because I was laughing so hard.
Now I'm gonna get sick.
Then I like cleaned myself up, and I was like, "Coffee good?" And you're like, "Yeah, it's pretty good." And then you left the room. You left the room, and Jeff and I just lost it. That was like 2 hours ago.
I remember you asking me, and it was weird. It was a weird question.
You drank his butt juice.
It was like, and then you put it right in your mouth.
And I wasn't even asking any questions. I was like, "Yeah, thanks for asking."
There's nothing weird about this at all.
I think I get sick.
You left the room. I told Jeff that was the best acting I've ever done in my life.
Damn it, Jeff.
You're probably going to get Ebola now.
Your fart dart is amazing. You don't even know it. You just go right for Jeff's farts every time. Oh, I haven't gotten a single kill yet.
Where is everybody?
I have fecal throat ever.
Fortunately, this is the wrong team.
Jeff has murdered somebody.
To be fair, he poisoned Gavin, so it's a slow game.
I'm getting a sore throat now. My throat actually does hurt.
It was a wicked fart.
Ow! All right, you see me.
Jeff farted his ill stink into my mouth.
Yeah, he did. You farted into your cup. You put it in your mouth.
I don't want to come out anymore.
Well, it's okay.
It's okay, Ryan. You're all friends here.
Except Jeff. He'll fucking kill your ass.
Yeah, Jeff will murder you.
Oh!
Yeah, wow. But not for coming out.
What do you mean, wow? I was stood still.
I'll murder you because I saw a flag over your head and I thought, I should probably kill that.
From wow to ow.
The story of Ryan. Story.
Yeah, we...
I must call him Ryan Heyman.
Why? Why not? Just do it.
Forgot your name, Ryan.
You know. I got lots of names.
Just embrace it. Do you?
Yeah.
You have a lot.
James, what passport Ryan. Are you looking at?
What was your nickname?
What else you got?
Jesus, Ryan. What was your nickname as a kid, Ryan?
I didn't have one.
I assume it was probably Ryan.
Was it Panzerfaust?
Oh, shit!
I wish it was Panzerfaust.
Shit! So here's what happened, right? I was fucking around with the guns, and I ended up on fucking single fire, so I panicked and pulled out that.
Below me!
Right behind below me?
I don't know what
somebody below Gavin.
Who's this?
That's me.
Okay, I threw a grenade at you, and then I didn't know how to warn you that I'd just done it.
You did a good job at all, but thankfully it was nowhere near me.
I was just panicking.
Yeah, it's annoying that there's no names for the people on your team.
Ooh, yeah, it's dumb.
The little icon is.
Yeah, thanks.
No, I know, but I don't know if that's Gavin or you.
Or Google.
Yeah. Or Google. Nice. Yeah. Nice segue.
Man, sure is a big
empty
ship.
Are the Jets winning? Probably. I feel like they probably are, because I'm not doing anything.
We are 8-4.
8-4. Gavin has -1, Michael has 0, and Ray has 1.
Oh, that's going
to
be it.
Jeff has 0.
Yeah, I'm up to 0.
Ray has 1. How the fuck do we have 4?
Die!
Wow. You got me.
It's a good question.
You have 8.
I don't know. That's what it says.
Gavin!
You scared me,
dude. Stop hitting me.
I don't know what a British uniform looks like.
How did I fuck that?
Someone just saved my life. Thank you.
It was me.
Jack's up high somewhere.
Oh, that is not on.
Ow.
Where am I? I'm stuck.
This is a big fucking boat.
Yeah,
boat's
generally
very
big,
dude. It's a little too big.
Hey, Ray, there's fall damage, by the way.
Okay,
thanks. How's a guy in a boat?
You're a guy in a boat.
I wish I knew if I was hitting something.
Ow, I'm dead.
What the fuck? That wasn't a person?
What?
Clearly it was Gavin, because he killed your ass.
Oh, you're both up there.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Oh,
you got him.
We don't have to be unkind.
I'm on the comeback now.
You got him, Gav.
I am lost inside this fucking boat.
All right, now it's only 9-8, guys. Solid.
All right, first team to 10.
What are you on about?
The score. It's 9-8. We're catching up.
What are we going to? 40?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
This level is fucking huge.
Oh, my cop. I'm just going
to
say random
German Jack.
Words.
I got a double kill.
Double headshots.
Nice. I missed my banana gun.
I don't think I've seen two enemies this whole time.
He shot Ryan.
You sure made one.
You're out of touch.
I suck.
There you go. I suck too, don't worry.
Me 3.
I'm just so amazed when I see another player.
Yeah, you get that moment of like shock, like deer in the headlights for a second.
Oh!
And then before you know it, you're dead.
Jack, you're a real prick.
Thank you. That makes me laugh, Gavin.
When do the enemies appear?
Ow.
I was laughing so hard I couldn't fight Ray. That was the reason.
Hi, I just threw a grenade into the water. That'll show you. Ow.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Ah!
Did I get you?
Yeah, you fell off.
Oh, what the hell? I hit left trigger. Oh!
The hell?
And I just, like, whipped my camera to the right.
He whipped his camera right in the
left.
Whoa,
whoa,
right
hey.
Whoa. Where the
f- Hey, Jeff with the kill!
Are we in a dinghy?
I don't think so.
Ding How do I get out of this dinghy?
Jump?
Well, now I'm in another dinghy!
tell him our position, please. Thank you.
There's 1,000 dinghies
Enjoy
on this
the
thing.
Chocolate dinghy!
We're on the boat!
You're a chocolate sailor!
I'm on a
sailor.
Boat in a boat.
That's what color is it?
Oh, my.
Ow.
Oh, there's an asshole over there.
I'm on a boat, and it's going fast, and...
Ow!
Was that Ray up top? Oh, grenades!
Yeah! Ow. That was my leg.
I'm a king
Ow.
Of the world. I'm a boat like
Oh,
me.
I got a grenade kill.
Yeah, you
show,
did.
Then you
Reload faster,
me.
You son of a bitch.
Prick.
God damn it.
There you go.
I wish I was higher.
Higher and higher.
and higher.
Like in
I
the
was
air
gonna
higher?
Kill yeah. Gavin, but then I got high.
I don't know what you're referencing.
Ooh.
Afro man.
Tech, stop getting high at work, goddammit.
It's gonna make it him eat some Froman. Bullets, and then I got high.
Dr. Spichemin.
Dr. Lipschitz.
There's a lot of inside to this ship, too, in case you wondered.
I don't wonder, because there's enough outside to it.
You can spend a long time inside.
Ow, no, wait, I want to live.
All right. I all want to live, Ryan.
I guess I'll just take the time
can't
to shoot
all get
you
what
here.
We want.
I killed Gavin.
What happened there?
He killed
I
you.
Shot you.
I missed my first shot and Ray. And
Ray.
Where was he?
That's hey, it's
was
me.
He up top?
Ryan is I'm dead. Was prone. No, he's dead now.
Yeah, lay down. Then
prone
you missed.
To injury. Ryan, what are you allergic to?
Dude, we're one behind.
Nothing, as far as I'm aware.
Nice.
Yeah, me neither.
High You're five. Not allergic to Ebola?
I mean,
I don't think that's technically
that's
an,
really
allergy.
An allergy.
That's a disease.
Dude, the good thing about Ebola, though, you're
it's
immune
not a disease,
to that.
It's a virus.
You're immune to the strain.
Oh, fair play.
Hooray!
I'm immune to Australia? What?
No, you're immune to the strain of Ebola.
Ow.
How do you know?
No, after you've had it.
Really?
Yeah, it's like a cold.
Oh! Yeah.
They're gonna have Ebola parties
where
you take your kids.
You're not immune to a cold. What the hell are you talking about?
You what?
Everyone shares
you
their
can
Ebola.
You can never catch the same cold twice.
It's like
too bad there's 900 billion fucking variations of cold.
I think you're completely wrong.
About what?
Everything.
What are you on about?
I think you just made some facts that you're right about wrong.
What do you mean? How could I be wrong?
Yeah, if you get Ebola once and you survive, you won't get Ebola again?
No, that's not true. Because there's
shit.
Multiple kinds of Ebola.
You won't get that strain of Ebola.
So no one really cares.
Look,
though,
there's a reason
the
that, I mean, you can have to get your vaccines updated. It's not necessarily immune forever.
Jesus Christ. I assume that was Gavin.
Yeah, they run out.
Remember how everybody was getting, all of a sudden, was now in danger of getting smallpox because they got immunized a long time ago?
Oh,
immunized, yeah.
No, they're mutant.
Then I got
you get the mutant powers.
Like
and
you guys
you
are mad at
sing.
The English language.
What's
I am.
English? Did you just
I really
say English?
The English.
Sure did.
I speak good English.
My fucking throat.
I'm a journalist.
My Ebola.
Wow.
Guys, we better not go on a flight because they'll kick us off with all this Ebola talk. Ow!
Don't even joke about it.
So you have an Ebola bomb.
Who's there?
Ebola.
Oh shit!
Off the plane.
Knock knock.
Who's there?
Not Ebola.
Oh nice. Come in.
Let me
not
on.
Not Ebola.
Oh you're in. Is that it?
Look at all these dead bodies.
Oh, cool. God, there's fall damage. You were right.
I'm going to go to the front of the ship and recreate the Titanic. Who wants to come with me?
Oh, I'm
already here.
Which one's the front?
Ryan will come reenact it at
I'm
the part where
the view.
If Jack knifed Rose when she was yeah. when they were at the bow.
Ray?
Yeah?
You be Rose, he'll be Jack.
Hold me.
Near, far, wherever.
I did
wait a minute.
That Ryan's heart will.
You guys are in the stern. You're not in the bow.
Yeah, the bow's up
you're
here.
You're doing it wrong.
No!
You're looking off the back of the boat.
And then Jeff murdered you both.
Yeah, because you're liars.
Ryan, you want to do it? Let's do it.
I did
it.
That
Let's
in my it. Wedding photos.
You be Rose. I'll be Jack.
Okay.
Jack! I was Rose and Lindsay was Jack.
Jack!
Don't let go.
You're flying, Rose.
Wait, it's okay if you let
you're
go.
You're
flying.
I want to be that one guy that falls off the ship
flying.
That hits the propeller.
Hits the, like, on the way down. Ding, ding,
bong. You're releasing me from my pedestrian life.
So were we on the back, right?
Affluence.
Civilian
yes,
life?
Of course you were.
Affluence.
Same on both
nice
sides.
Grenade,
affluence.
Chuck.
Jesus Christ, Ryan, what is wrong with you
I
today?
I can't. I'm Ebola.
Affluence.
No, don't!
Wow.
Oh, it worked!
That was a
yeah,
panzer.
It did.
Are you surprised that the rocket launcher worked?
Against you, yes.
Near.
He's not wrong.
Near.
Far.
Near.
Far.
Don't shoot me.
Mana, mana.
It's amazing games made it to today.
Right.
Mana.
You think, like, this? If this were the game that came out, people would just be like, I'm
done with
video games.
I'm gonna go outside and play sports.
If this map was in, like, Blops 2, people would be like, this map is too fucking big.
Oh.
Like, you can run and, like, do mega jumps in Blops 2.
What's a mega jump?
It's like a really big
like
jump.
Mega block.
The dolphin dive, I think is what he's looking for.
What? The jump and dive?
Oh!
No scope.
I fucking made the mistake.
Ray just got that fucking achievement. Borderlands.
Yeah,
made a guide about it. I was there.
Work.
The 360 no scope.
Yeah.
Hey, nice job, man.
Hey, Ray. We should make a guide about the terminals in Halo 4.
But I got
we should.
Yeah. When are you gonna film that, Gav?
What?
But I got high.
Are you still there?
It's Halo 4. Halo. When does that come out?
Yeah. You're right.
Think.
What if
think Ray and Jeff be making some guides, maybe?
Make
yeah,
sure you
we'll
come up with another set of superheroes.
Jack and Ryan will be here.
What's that?
Yeah, it's me and Ray, though. Hey. Jack and Ryan suck.
Hey.
What's what
I
said?
Oh, I'm just kidding.
I just said that.
Jeff yeah, but we know they suck. I mean, they're not going to be in the Halo videos. Come on. Ray's the achievement guy, and Jeff's the Halo guy. Bam.
I would say Gavin's the Halo guy.
But Gavin's not going to be here.
He's a Halo
guy. So it doesn't
guy.
Matter.
He didn't make Red versus Blue.
You were running like an asshole, Ryan.
What'd I do?
You fucking showed him up.
Ow!
Guys, we're falling behind. No. We're down by like 7 because of Gavin.
I killed Jeff.
You killed Jeff with a grenade.
Now we're
that.
Even.
Jackass.
Yeah. I just threw it over that way randomly. But I threw
yeah.
it up at
I
the ship.
My kill suck, but I also only died 6 times.
True. I just suck at this game.
Nobody cares about that.
They do, because you're the reason why the other team is winning, because you keep dying.
You die.
No, I don't. You die twice as much as me. It's bullshit.
Have a grenade.
Aiming
no,
in this
I don't
game
want
is
one.
Impossible.
Aiming is pretty
this level
really
fucking sucks dick, too.
Oh, God.
It's a crap.
All right, you're cool.
Sure. The last
oh.
level was
oh, my God, I got the wrong person.
Hey. Oh, my hey. Face just blew off.
Sniper rifle,
every time
not
I
great.
See a guy, it's
point blank.
A motherfucker on my team. Oh!
Near.
You run weird.
It's originally going to be Enya.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sail away, there's sail some... away, sail away.
Iceberg!
Sail away.
Originally, it was supposed to be more of an action movie, right? And then they, like, played up the love story?
They were going
to
fight the iceberg.
Oh, God.
There was going to be a lot more Billy Zane.
Steven Seagal was supposed to be Jack.
Jackie Chan was meant to be on it, too.
And Rose.
But it sank.
What?
Do you think Jackie Chan was on the side of the ship? He was cleaning the windows?
Wow.
That's pretty funny. I'll give him that one.
That's like a that's an in-joke within a
oh,
5%er.
No.
Yeah. No. Come here, swine!
No! Oh, God,
Ryan's slowly
too.
Walking away!
I just threw...
Oh!
No. Let me dance.
God.
They're everywhere.
God damn.
We found our whole team.
It took him like 19... It still took us forever to fucking kill him.
Did
there's just something about a chase that doesn't involve running at yeah. all. It's like, come here, you. It's
low
like two
speed,
elderly citizens
away.
Walking after each other.
I'm gonna walk slowly towards you.
Elderly Citizens Brigade. This is like if people from World War II were fighting today.
I don't know about that, because we're still alive.
What?
Ow, no! Ow! Yeah,
it's like nobody left. Oh,
prone,
there,
prone!
Michael. That's not true. Dude, they're dying off. Are you kidding me?
World War II was only in the 40s.
Oh.
Right. That was about 70 years ago. You were probably about 20, so they're about 90 now.
They'll
so
do
they're
it.
Dying off is exactly what I just
oh, wow,
said.
I got up after I died there. That was weird.
Did you?
Yeah. There's in like the next 10 years, not no one from
Gavin's
World War II will be alive.
Oh,
now we're Black Ops.
Didn't the last person from World War I just die?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, but they were troopers back then. I mean, they probably lived to like 200.
They just eat cigarettes. That's all they do.
Oh, I
uh-oh.
Slept a grenade on accident.
Worked out for me.
Oh no, I'm stuck.
Kung.
Man, the what? Nazis sure love their swastikas.
Why wouldn't they?
It's a Tibetan good luck charm.
They
right?
ruined it. They look cool.
Yeah.
Why isn't you gotta,
why you gotta ruin the swastika, Nazis?
And
assholes.
That fucking mustache?
Ruin Charlie Chaplin. Never mind.
What was that?
He was gonna
God,
mention Charlie
right
Chaplin's
here. Ryan,
mustache.
Turn around. They're behind
Ryan
you.
Already said it.
They're
so
behind
got
me? Right there. That's a grenade.
Ah, fuck. I was reloading. Jeff's.
Ow, they are behind me. You're not wrong.
Somewhere.
Why am I running so slow?
Get that
every
fuck.
Time I pick
get
up thin
fuck.
Ammo, I think of Sandman. That's the a reference only
there you
Gavin
go,
will get.
Hey.
There's two people
did you drop
there?
A grenade?
No.
Yeah, he did.
Shit. Shit. Above us.
Yeah, ow, Sandman. Ow. Ow.
Killed oh,
Jack.
God.
I'm the best.
I was murdered on a
I heard,
ladder.
I heard
like
Sandman audition for Tex.
Nice.
Did he?
No. Remember that video of, Oh, never mind.
I don't remember
dude,
the
dude, we're catching up, but we're still 5 behind. They're only 6 away from winning.
It was Tex camoed, and they you put Sandman's avatar on it. As just a Tex ran by.
How do you remember that stuff?
Oh, I don't know.
He loves you, Jeff.
I love you too, Jack.
Well, he loved you then. That's how it's easy to remember.
Yeah.
That was the before time. The before time's easy. It's the same way, Jeff, you remember all that stupid shit from fucking Telenetwork or whatever.
Yeah.
Be like, how do you remember that? Because it was the before time. I don't know what the fuck we've done the last
right.
3 years, but I remember
just
5 years
what's
ago.
What's happening?
Pistol no good.
You were caught in the crossfire.
Crossfire?
Crossfire!
You be caught in the...
Caught up in the...
Whatever.
Crossfire! Crossfire! You'll get caught up in
no!
It.
Who? No!
That's my childhood right there.
Wow. I don't know how I got you there, Gavin.
Because he's Gavin.
That was bullshit. You gotta see that video.
That was me chasing the Gavin around in a circle while you shot him.
I fired one bullet.
This is gonna be like MLG training.
Die, you prick, bitch.
Reload quicker.
You're talking to somebody else.
Oh, my foot's hanging off.
Got
the
him. Calm down.
My bad.
No, you did get him.
I know.
Well, I got our team.
Four. The comeback is
real. Hey, Michael, look at this. See this dead guy?
Yeah. Nice.
He's dead.
Good
now.
Laugh.
Nice.
Right. What's the best laugh you could do?
Not good. Solid.
Michael Jackson.
Oh, you tickling me.
Oh, we're all
right. So we're
up.
one point behind.
We're 1 point behind. Yeah.
Never played the DLC.
They need 2 points
me
to
neither,
win. We
actually.
Need three. Fuck! Jack's up top. He's at the top of the stairs.
They need
There's
one.
There's two of them up there. There's
we
two of
need
them up
three.
There.
They need one kill.
Yeah.
Oh.
We somehow. Oh god. I killed the whole fucking team.
Ray, kill them all. Ray, kill the whole team and we'll win.
If this was Call of Duty 4 or Ford, maybe.
Ray, where are you, Ray?
Middle of the ship.
I mean,
they're throwing grenades at me.
Where are you, Bowie?
Ow. Oh, I'm dead.
It's Bowie.
That means Ray's about to get
the kill.
Oh shit. Get away from Ray.
He's going Super Saiyan.
I'm psyching them out.
There he goes.
That's me.
Oh, jeez. Gavin, stop.
Sorry, I'm scared, dude.
Shoot him, Gavin. Shoot him.
Behind us!
No!
Oh, wow. God.
Gavin fucking killed
me. Wow.
God damn it, Gavin. You're 21 deaths! Jesus!
Well, I was busy. I was running around.
Ow. You had two more kills than me and fucking 12 more deaths.
I was out and about.
Dying! I know! I told you guys to be even with Gavin.
That was awesome.
That was a close fucking game.
That was good.
All right, well, that was Call of Duty Classic.
Next up is Call of Duty 2.
We'll see you tomorrow for more COD.
Yeah, we're going to play Call of Duty 2 tomorrow.
Can we go to Cape Cod to play it?
Yeah. At the end of that one, we'll announce what the next Call of Duty is, because I know
see
you're so
next
fucking excited.
Tomorrow in Maine,
or you
bitches.
Can't count.
Bye!